y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I am going to be sharing with you a recipe for a healing smoothie that is excellent for helping you to reverse anemia, hair loss, fibroids, PCOS, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, you name it. And y'all, look at my new strainer. I love this strainer. What I love most about it is that it has holes all the way up to the rim of the strainer, and it makes it very easy for me to clean my fruits and vegetables. If you'd like to learn more about it, I'll put a link down in the description box. Let's go make this smoothie. And see, the first thing you're gonna do is take your sprouts, your freshly washed sprouts, and add them to your blender. This is about 2 cups. Of sprouts, which came in 2 of the little small packages of sprouts. So I think it's about 8 ounces of sprouts altogether. And I used kale sprouts. And the next ingredients are raspberries. And I'm not a fan of raspberries, but I like them in smoothies. And raspberries are a very detoxifying food. So you can eat berries as often as possible to help your body to detox. And peaches are very hydrating as well. So I'm gonna add the fruit to the blender. Aren't those colors beautiful? They're just beautiful, and they are so healing. This smoothie is so healing. And the one thing that I didn't do that I could have done was added a date for some extra sweetness. And the next ingredient is navel oranges. This smoothie is a subtle sweet smoothie. So it's not savory and it's not really sweet. So if you like sweet smoothies, you might want to either add a banana or add some dates. And so the next ingredient is water. This is just 1 cup of water, but what I've found is this smoothie really didn't even need water. So you could leave the water out if you like thick smoothies. So keep that in mind. And now it's time to blend the smoothie. I'm just putting the lid on and I'm going to set the blender so that it blends. And there is a smoothie function and I'm gonna use it, but I gotta be honest, I almost never use the smoothie function on this blender. I usually use the manual function for every part of my smoothie making. It's just easier for me, unless I'm making something like a soup or, you know, a specialized dish. But for smoothies, I use the manual function most of the time. It's sometimes hard to record with one hand. I had to go grab the plunger so that I could push the fruit down into the blade. But I absolutely love this new Vitamix that I got. I've had it about a year. I got it right after Christmas in 2020. And it is worth the investment if any of you are looking for a new Vitamix. The Vitamix link is down in the description box if you'd like to take a look at it. But here's what it looks like when it's all done. This is a thinner smoothie than I like. I actually like my smoothies nice and thick. So the next time I make this smoothie, I will not be using the water. It will be a thicker consistency if you leave the water out. But if you think you might want to try this, let me know down in the description box. Let me know what other types of videos you would like to see. But there you have it, a nutritious healing smoothie that is excellent for those of you suffering with anemia, hair loss, or any reproductive issue. And if you drink these smoothies on a regular basis, you can't help but start to feel better. All right, ladies, thank you so much for joining me. Lots of love to you.